After that bucket of rage quit, time for the next part of Recoded. Let's go find Jasmine. No clue where she could be. My mind's just blank. I don't know where to look. She certainly wouldn't be getting graped. Thank you, White. Whitest Kids You Know. I love you. I love that show. What? Oh, cutscene. I thought my game froze. I was like, what? EU. Not in a million years, you snake. That doesn't sound suspicious. Apparently they want him to re-you. You would do well to reconsider my idea. I would so hate to see you hurt. My answer will never change, Jafar. I would rather die than marry you. Erg, that can't be arranged. Leave her alone. Leave Jasmine alone! Okay, I'm sorry. I won't do it anymore. Who are you? The name's Sora. Are you a Jasmine? Aladdin's been looking for you. So stutter. What, Aladdin? I thought I was rid of that useless straight rat. No matter. I can find him once I have dealt with you. Jasmine, stay back. I'll get this weirdo with my anime morals. You ready for a really wimpy boss fight? The flip of the cape? He seems badass, but... Now, he isn't that hard to fight. What he's going to do, though, is he's going to teleport around this area. You just have to track him down and then combo him with your Keyblade. That's all there is to this fight. It's not hard in the slightest. You can also cheat and track him down on your map there. Get back here. Come over here. I want to hurt you with a blunt metal object. I can't carry a combo. What the crap? This is irritating me, game. Seriously, why can't I carry a combo? That's starting to tick me off. Or at least an aerial combo. Ground combo, I think I can do just fine. There we go. So yeah, that was not hard in the slightest. Why couldn't I carry a combo? So, who's useless now? This is far from over. Nothing is over. Thank you, Sora. No problem, but how come that guy was bothering you? Did he try to grape you? With fizz pops? Okay, I'll stop right there. White Kids You Know is funny. I don't need to acknowledge it so much. This is absolutely infuriating. I'm doing more Long John Baldry than Jafar. As if one street rat wasn't enough. Rodent troubles? I've got your fix right here, Pally. This is amazing. I love this line that Pete says. That lamp! It's the one I seek! The magic wish-granting lamp! Not exactly. I use the glitches in this world to make a copy. I love that line. Galish, of what powerful sorcery do you speak? Give it to me at once! Sounds like he's cocking a gun. Pushy, pushy. Just do old Pete a favor and plunge this world into darkness. Hee hee. Ha! Ha ha ha. It was all in caps, what? At last, all of my plans will be realized. Heed me, spirit of the lamp, for my first wish. I desire the power to stop anyone who gets in my way. Yes, yes, more, moi! He's not a creeper at all. And they're still talking. Wow, so you're a real princess? Couldn't tell. Who does Jafar think he is? Unfortunately, the royal vizier. No, not vizier. The vizier. And he's plotting something terrible. Terrible. But when I tried to warn the others in the palace, no one would believe me. Jafar is a respected man. Yeah, that goatee would make me respect anybody. What's going on in this city? I'm not sure. All these strange blocks appeared. Blocks! I haven't used Jack joke in a while. And that was just the excuse Jafar needed to make his move. While everyone was distracted by the chaos, he tried to capture me. Does Aladdin know about Jafar?
How could he not?
How do you know, Aladdin? I ran into him in the front of the friggin' palace about a block down, honey. You might want to take a walk.
He's alive, yays.
And he was worried sick about you two. These two aren't lovers at all. You can tell. I'll follow you. Thanks, Sora. Thanks for being a pal. So, my guess is we go right back. No, really? Is this gonna be like one of those annoying things where you just go from point A to point B with nothing happening? I can't carry an air combo worth snap. That's X. Okay, it's backwards. I'm thinking of an Xbox controller. So apparently I can carry an air combo on air enemies, but not on ground enemies. I guess that makes a little bit of sense. Thunder Blast! Haven't used that, actually. I missed it. I like that Super Mario, brother. Okay. For the second time. We're actually getting this more often because it's on level 3 and not max. Holy man, there are a lot of you people here. You denied me Thunder Blast. Yay, I activated Slum Drunk Mode. Whoa, I dipped my DS there, I'm sorry. I was enraptured by the Slum Drunk technique. Y'all done? Okay, back to Aladdin. Oh, Lord. No, I'm not fighting you. Forget you. Forget you, too. Guess the change in my pocket just wasn't enough, and I'm like, forget you and forget him, too. Oh, yeah, you snuck up here, you little bugger. Thanks for that. Jasmine, you're okay. Yay. She looked guilty to say that. Don't worry. I've got the answer to our problems right here. I was inside this weird cave in the desert, and wait till you see what I found. Far's days are numbered. Actually, what is it with me and deserts in these two LP updates? I don't know. I like how they made a separate sprite for him holding Jasmine. Let me go! Now all of Agrabah belongs to me. I tagged the princess, I win. I shall rule this land as Sultan. Yes way, I cannot believe he said that. The lamp gives given me a most remarkable power. No one can defy me now. Go! Gimmick! Sadly, weddings do take time to plan. And since I'm the one speaking, you wretches can forever hold your peace. Go, gameplay gimmick! Green screen. Quick, Aladdin, we have to go after... Ellipses, ellipses, ellipses. Aladdin? What gives? Why is he frozen in place? That's bad! Powerful spell. Mickey, you seeing this? What's the diagnosis, sir? I'd say we'd have to amputate. It looks like Jafar has managed to stop time. Dang! You have the Keyblade. Jafar didn't account for that. Still, even the Keyblade won't hold the spell at bay forever. Then GTFO, mate. I guess I can't just leave Aladdin in the city like this. Hello there. Stir up some sand around here. Hello. Oh god, what's your name? Not Danny DeVito, I can't remember. I don't know his voice actor. Now it's my turn to rule the roost. And hello, is that what I think it is? What's he holding? The shape's a little different, but it looks like the lamp Jafar had. Schwink! Get back here! What, ain't you ever heard of the 3-talent discount? It's gonna make me one happy parrot. He is a parrot, isn't he? Sora, you gotta get that lamp. Get Gordon Freeman. No, that's not Gordon Freeman. What am I saying? Gilbert Gottfried, that's it. Jeez, took me a while. You don't have much time. Time-space is collapsing, just like in Rush. My god, it's even affecting this place. I knew I shouldn't have done 2 LPs at once, but whatever. So, the gimmick for this thing is we have to go find Iago, but we're on his timer up there in the corner. But if we break open blocks... we get time back. So breaking blocks does help, but in all honesty, you're probably better off just going to look for Iago. See, 1 second. Oh. He doesn't seem to be in this room, so let's boogie. You can usually see him on your map screen. Is that bandit frozen in place? You do get a hefty... time bonus for killing them. Okay. I like what I see. Except I wish I could find Iago. Where are you? You fool. Whoa! That was dangerous! He's probably somewhere really simple that I'm not looking. Let me go back here. He might even be back there somewhere. What the? Okay. Game. What was that? That was bull. You have to give that back. Oh, I'm sorry. I had no idea it meant so much to you. Now I know it's worth hanging on to. Thanks for making me leave the room like a derp. What has gotten into Iago now? Why has my spell not affected him? Trollface. No matter. With my new powers, I have found it much easier to divide my time and make puns. Alright, you little bird. Get your behind back here. I'm going in this door this time. What? Oh, yeah. Now, Jafar has a gimmick in this as well. His shadow will follow you around. I don't know if you can see it. There it is. His shadow will follow you around, and if it touches you, it will automatically begin to drain your time. So, don't touch it. Simple as that. Okay, he's not in this area. He might be in the little enclave in here. Actually, I think that is where he is, yeah. There he is! Alright, you. Ruh. What the? Your time is running short, street rat! What did Jafar do to me? If the Phantom of Jafar touches you, they'll steal what little time you have left. Stay away from them. Thanks, Mickey. So yeah, essentially Jafar is gonna try to steal your time away. Just stay away from him, that easy. Some rooms he doesn't even appear, so you don't have to worry about it that much. Iago's not that hard to catch either. Give me the lamp back, you bird! Bird with the word. This bird's not planning on getting caught. I'm sorry, brethren, but I must stop you for great justice. And he's gone. It's hot under this blanket that I'm recording with. Oh my god, he's coming! That didn't sound weird at all. Nope, not in here. In the alleyway, probably? I wish I had more haste on, because Sora runs like a slug. There he is! I just need to start subbing in Ed's voice clip there for Kevin. There he is! Gotcha! I plead in this insanity. Thank you. What was this what he found in the cave? It's a little dirty. A little spit and polish out of... Bop! Hello, Robin Williams. You look a little green around the gills, buddy. Oh, strike that. Everything looks green. Hey, wait, you're not Al. And, wait a minute. Robin Williams? The name's Genie. Last name of the lamp. You got, like, issues, man? Just make a wish. Problem solved. Wrongs righted. Service while you wait. He says that twice in this, I think. Three per customer while supplies last. He's so happy-go-lucky. I love Genie. Then I better make my wishes count, and I'll tell you one thing. I wish this world had fewer problems. What do you think of your new totally phantom free city? Oh, they're gone? So that unfroze time for Aladdin too, right? I love this line. Oh dear. Cue remorseful genie in 3, 2. Well, you did say fewer problems. Sorry, kid, I guess I just sort of went by the book. That's right, Sora, you should know better. I won't have a half-granted wish on my permanent record. We'll call that one a freebie. I've even got a trace on your bad guy. How's that for service? You mean Jafar? Now we're talking. Let's try this again. Genie, I wish for you to take me to Jafar. Here we go. Fly. Looks like time is flowing normally. Correctamundo! That's not a word. It came out of my mouth, didn't it? Hello. Of course. So you have obtained the real lamp. Me and my big metal key with anime morals. My future queen is resting on the far side of the door. What door indeed? You'll never find it. Oh god, I had enough with riddles with Wonderland. I think not. Sadly, I must go steal Jasmine's heart, and you will not interfere again. Spirit of the lamp, heed my second wish. Keep these pests from following me. Da-da-da-da-da. Anti-spyware software, installed. The mouth of the cave is closed. Hey, we haven't seen one of these in a while, have we? Let's save real quick before we head in. I forgot how much I liked the theme. Wow, we haven't seen this in a long time. Haven't gone to a system sector. So, if I'm right, it should be right there. That was hard to find. So, with time frozen both in Rush and in this game, join me next time in Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Recoded, where we enter a new system sector at last. See ya!